Hey guys, you're Worker Pearson, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 career mode. Where last time left off, I defeated Zenit in the quarterfinal of the Russian Cup, and I picked up a win in the league over so annoying when you play a team that aren't important enough for you all. I remembered. I was just about to say they weren't important enough for me to remember their name, but then I remembered their name. So, yeah, that's that. This could be a very crucial game, ladies and gentlemen, because after my victory over you, after he finished recording the last episode, I zoomed ahead to make sure I was ready for this episode.
Nice to have you with us, Martin Tyler here, and Alan Smith.
And, Krasnodar had a match, which they drew 1-1 with Lokomotiv.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. Came in with the
challenge. Which means I am 19 points ahead with 8 games remaining. Now, you can do the math. That means that if I win this match, because they don't play until after me, then when they play, they'll be 22 points.
They did win the away game very easily, so they'll be expecting to make it a double here.
Yeah, it was man against boys.
Behind me. If they don't beat the team they're playing, I will win the league from this match. And I have been blessed with an unbelievable stroke of luck because Moreno scores another goal to send me into the league. I say another goal because he's been scoring a lot recently.
Replaying over and over again, isn't it?
You're probably saying, why have you been blessed with an unbelievable stroke of luck? Because I looked to see who Krasnodar were playing in hopes that it would be a team that could possibly beat them. And it just happens to be Zenit St. Petersburg, who are in third place. I'm not gonna lie, I was smiling from ear to ear. I was like, yes! That is the best possible team for them to play, other than actually playing me.
His teammates will thank him for that.
It's nicely worked until that point.
Well, I know any team can beat any team on any given day. Zenit. Have a really good chance of beating Krasnodar. I don't think that's
a fine catch by the keeper.
Expanding my imagination, you know.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. We could be in. possession, changes feet. Attacking now.
Sander.
Terrific stop.
Good save. And the keeper will claim it this time.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Emerson.
Easy decision, free kick. Mikel Merino.
Merino. Another foul. It's going to be a second player into book for this team.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Pavel. Another player whose second name I'm not going to fucking bother her with, because I'll just butcher it.
And they've cut it out.
Chinder.
Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount.
Gee.
It was timely, to say the least. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
And you'll know. Oh. Oh, I forgot to say this earlier. If I win this match, and if that do beat Crown of the Dark to win me the heat, then the second game in this episode will be the semi-final in the Russian Cup against Lokomotiv. If not, then the second game will be against Angie to secure the league title.
Well, they've shown that they can score. We know that they can do that, but it's still plenty in the game as we reach.
Yeah, just to cover my bases. I do have two league games between this game and the game against Lokomotiv. But if I have already won the league, then it'll be safe to sim those matches and not even worry about the results. I can put out the second team, so if there's an injury, as long as it's not to Alexander Arnold, maybe I might have to put a nobody at right back, just to make sure that if there is an injury, it won't affect me.
Following that good tackle. Shots on. Good. Gonna tie his luck. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this.
He puts it home. Makes it two. Oh.
Well, that has been coming. And they've played.
Well, not a regular goal scorer by any stretch of the imagination. But, he sticks it home on this occasion. What might prove to be a pivotal goal game. It's only his third goal of the season.
Restarting at 2-0. Steadily here, keeping possession. Nicely played through ball. Played into the middle. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball, and a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Good reading of the play by the defender. And it's a shot now! Well, it's a long way off target. Into the attacking third. And here comes the counter-attack.
Abraham misses. This goal trap isn't ended. I'm not going to lie. I was a bit selfish on that occasion. I could have passed it to Schneider, but I was intentionally trying to score with Abraham just to break this little goalless this drought he's been on for a few games now.
It's a good idea, but he couldn't find this supporting player. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
This is our 5th or 6th game. Yes, I think it is.
Well. We're quite a dangerous position now.
Expire this match? That he hasn't scored in. Of course, there's still 15 minutes plus stoppage time for him to get a.
Could be dangerous. Doing well to keep the ball. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have it, and he could get away here. It's a real opening here.
Schneider. He will score though.
Got a goal to show for it.
Oh, he goes to 28 goals for the season. Even if Abraham starts scoring, and it might be too little too late.
Score certainly showed it there.
I mean, he's running out of games to catch Schneider her up, and once I win the. Once the league title is secure, I'm gonna only play the
main
team in one more league game. That'll be the final game of the season. And it would be a hell of a historic performance. I don't think Abraham is going to score 9 in one game. I wouldn't be against it, but sure he'll break his duck here. Or he's probably not going to win the Telco Score Award. There it is. His ends. I'm going to say it was 5 games. Almost 6 full games, because there's only like 3 minutes left in this.
They haven't switched off, Alan, late in the game. They've got another one, extended the lead.
No, not letting up at all, showing their ruthless side.
Abraham is going to need an obscene amount of goals in the last few games to catch up Schneider. So I'm going to make a bold statement right now that Schneider is going to be the top goal scorer for this career mode.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Three minutes to be added on. Well, they're in a good position here.
They have one max 2 more games left. Maybe not even 2, depending on our results.
That was a terrific effort to increase the advantage, but it goes down as a near.
So,
goes only one side in it, really.
Just the full time whistle. We have done our job. Now it turns to Krasnodar versus Zenit. If Zenit beat Krasnodar, then I will win the league title. If not, I will have to beat NG just to secure it. There you can see in the league table. And now, watch it change. Zenit beat Krasnodar! Yes! Get in, Zenit! Which means, there it is! The league title is secure! Or get in! And one goal was all that was in it. I wish I knew who scored that goal. Also, oh, I could ask the board to send him a thank you letter from the club. But that is fantastic. That means there is only a one game left for the Ring of Heaven. This NG game means nothing. Sorry about that. Let's just quickly switch around the teams. Remove Trent Alexander-Arnold from the firing line. Put this dude in there. Or no one cares if you get injured. No, I'm cool. Game against Tom, no, sim past that, and then I can get into the game against Locomotive. I'm trying to do this as quickly as possible, but these emails are slowing me down. an away game, so this is a bit more hazardous. Yep. Fucking hell, man. That is some stupid bullshit. Why is it when you're the away team and you get fucking smashed? When you sim a game, that just doesn't make any goddamn sense. It's, man. Player returning from injury. Oh, well, he's that quick. I wasn't expecting him back until the last... till early next month. I guess, you know, that just means he's back in training. He won't be fully fit until the start next month. So I'm going to assume that means. Maybe it's dummy. Yeah, you can go ahead and play him if you want. I'm not going to see what, or take that risk.
The kickoff and the game is underway. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working.
Moreno in off the crossbar, and another goal for Moreno.
Game, but I have to say, they reacted.
Yeah, it's a shame. Moreno has been a really good goal scoring streak. It's a shame for him, unfortunately, that we're drawing near the end of the season. And because if this were the start of the season, he'd be right up there at the top of the goal scorer's list.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Maybe 6 or 7, maybe 8 goals they has now in all competitions. Yeah, competitions.
Some potential in this move. The referee asserting his authority here early on, giving that free kick. They cope with it well defensively. Could make shots on here. Super stop by the goalkeeper. He's hung on to the ball as well. Read the play well to intercept. Able to make a good interception. Here's Josh Onema. He's given possession away here. He went in well.
Emerson.
Trying to switch on the
progress down here. And of course, first I lose the ball just as I said I was making good progress.
Manuel Fernandez. Trying to thread it through here.
We're jinxing.
There's going to be a throw in.
And of course.
On the attack here. Crisp defending there.
Emerson.
I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Great tackling technique.
Shiner. Abraham, are you freaking kidding me? Fucking goalkeeper almost fucking...
...to the danger zone.
What the fuck was that? That made no sense. Gee.
Into the attacking third. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play.
Oh yeah, yeah. Just... Muck. Suddenly off the ball. Come on. There's a difference between muscling a dude off the ball and show. The tackle. Holds referee. Hey, could you please learn it?
Quite clearly a free kick.
I have no words. I actually have no words.
He went in well.
On the mark.
Excellent interception. And this is going to be a throw. Now Marino.
Abraham.
A quick break. And shoot.
Turner. Top corner, 2-0. Oh, beautiful finish.
They've just run away from them, and they're likely to do that in the match if they keep playing like this.
Yeah, such a dangerous side on the counter-attack because they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Top quality finish. Exactly what you'd expect from...
Restarting at 2-0.
I don't mean any disrespect to Abraham when I say this, but he's been my best striker.
Looking good this move.
I mean, he has more goals. Well, stats dictate that I call him one of the best strikers there in this room. Of. Doesn't diminish that Abraham is a great striker in himself.
There's good progress with this attack. And a try one now. What a fine save. And it's a corner now. There goes the cross. Shots up.
Oh. For them. It's an three. Oh, on them. That adds to this score. Right, just before the halftime break.
It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that.
Or, no, he didn't. It's gone down as an own goal for Tarasov.
That could be a very.
Not sure how that went down as a Tarasov own goal instead of an Onana goal. Whatever, game. Whatever.
You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been
and
very
45
good.
45 minutes away from the final.
Well, they're in a good position here.
It's lost through the defense. Oh, and the keeper does enough to deny Abraham a goal.
And he's met it with his head. Fine save.
He can tether straight at the... goalkeeper.
A timely challenge.
On a map.
That's really well done.
Clear away. He's got Kolka.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. That's a turnover of possession here. Going to be a substitution here for the home side.
Abraham! Oh, what a finish. That is the kind of special goal all that you expect from a top quality player. Great. You think? For his second in the competition. All is good. Definitely gonna they'd be in the front. But from the looks of the other, the semi, yeah, I think Andy were winning the air semi.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Oh, no, man.
Crisp defending there.
No, no. T.
Got his shot off now.
Deflected out for a corner.
Goes for goal with the header. Great work from the goalkeeper. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Schindler.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Set for another corner. Fine, on the push. Nothing comes of it. Straight to the hands of the locomotive keeper.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Denisov. Well, the home team has been outplayed, and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here.
One
or two heading for the exit.
Schindler.
Well, it will be a throw in.
So, for throw.
Onto the attack now. And the cross comes in now. Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the
delivery.
This has been called a football match, but it hasn't been much of a match-up between the two sides. And now the shot! Goalkeeper hangs on.
Easy for the keeper.
Here's Josh Onema. Looking good.
Onema. Abraham. Bottom corner. Another great finish from the Englishman. As he
well, scoring in any game is worthy.
Finishes off a 5-goal route.
If you're losing count, it's 5-0. Denisov.
Well, at least that's what Lokomotiv will be hoping. There's still time to get more goals. Well, probably one more goal. Well,
and the time to be added.
If you don't get managed, but no guarantees. Well,
here's a chance to attack.
More likely, I was gonna say when they gave it away, but I lost it. 5 goals it is. It is a comfortable victory. And he beats Spartak Moscow, so they will meet them in the final. China are after me. I'm gonna here. The next episode will probably be the last, to be honest. When I wow, really? Really? Within 2 days of that's some fantastic bullshit you got the third game. But yeah, I'm probably gonna send in the games leading up to those finals Oscar. And yeah, the next episode will be the last episode of the Perm career mode. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. Until next time, we'll hope you all have a very nice day. Peace.